in the place to be.
And we are the members of Full Force. Full Force comprises of six members, our cousins, Baby Jerry, Shy Shy, and Kurt TT, and we are the three brethren. And we're just very happy to show you some of the Full Force work of the music producers, the music artists, the actors, and just take a little bit. Good, Paul.
And the entrepreneurs, just share a little bit.
Entrepreneurs.
I said entrepreneurs.
No, entrepreneurs.
That's the hell I meant.
Hooked on phonics.
And just show you a little bit of our experiences. There's many, many more. We want to share and you know, live through that, you know?
All right.
Roll it.
In the mid-80s, Full Force was a force to be reckoned with on the dance floor.
Testing, testing, 1, 2, 1, 2, testing, 1, 2, in the place to be.
Full Force comprises of three brothers and three cousins, and the three brothers is myself, Bowlegged Lou, Paul Anthony, B Fine, we're brothers, and then you have Shy Shy, and this is Jerry, and this is Kurt, and those are our cousins. We feel what makes us different is that we do everything collectively as Full Force. You know, everything is a together type thing. It's like, take for instance, when we write a song, okay, we do our own songwriting. Even if one member was the person to do the whole song as a whole, whenever the record comes out, you'll never see underneath it, you know, Paul Anthony or Bowlegged Lou or Jerry or whatever. You'll always see Full Force. You know, because, and then sometimes there's a song that one person could come up with an idea and maybe only three of the members have some input in it. It'll always be Full Force.
We're writers, producers, artists, we do it all. So we're very confident, and that also comes from our parents. We're very confident. So if it's a situation where B, he may do the entire project, I mean, the entire thing from scratch, and I may not even be there. Once I get there, I'm happy and content, because if he did it, it's like me. So if he becomes a better B Fine, I become a better Paul Anthony automatically, because that's what family's all about.
Lisa Lisa and Cult Jam.
The album Lisa Lisa and Cult Jam with Full Force went double platinum. Lisa's debut single, 1985's I Wonder If I Take You Home, was one of the first salsa tunes to cross over to the top 40. The Full Force were hailed as pioneers.
We kind of initiated the whole beginning of this whole Latin hip-hop dance type of thing, because Lisa Lisa was first. There was no Gloria Estefan before Lisa, no Jennifer before Lisa,
at least here.
No Ricky Martin before Lisa, no Desi Arnaz before, no, I'm just kidding.
Ooh, baby, I love you. From there to toe. In 1987, Full Force helped the Latina teen queen score two more hits, Head to Toe and Lost in Emotion.
Hit the beat now.
Both went to number one. Later in the decade, the boys in the Force worked their magic with sexy Brit Samantha Fox. And even soul brother number one, James Brown.
When they came to us and said, we want you to produce James Brown, we didn't even say, how much are you going to give us? We said, yeah, when do we start?
It was an honor. It was an honor. It was a mind-blowing honor to know that 20 and 30 years from now, I'll be able to look at my grandchildren and say, we were the only ones to produce an entire James Brown album.
Because I got it like that. Uh-huh, uh-huh. Yes, I got it.
And when they told us about Patty, we said, nah, we're not gonna have the time, but tell Patty we love her.
So we were in there doing Samantha Fox vocals, and then the very next day, who should walk in while we're doing vocals but Patti LaBelle. And we was dumbfounded, and Patti just said, we were gonna have a little meeting back there because y'all gonna help me with my album. And she left, and we just followed her out like little sheep, and we ended up doing two songs for Patti LaBelle's album.
Thanks for my child, you brought me so much joy.
Cheryl Pepsi Riley is like our soul sister, Full Force's soul sister. Besides being having a great voice that she has, she's just a very thoughtful person. When we were here in LA, and me and Pepsi was on the radio, and women were calling in, crying, I just want to say thank you for doing this song, because men are no good. And then I jumped in, I says, wait a minute, but sweetheart, not all men are insensitive to the situation of a single mother, because Full Force, which is six men, wrote that song. We love making songs that'll last, and we like making controversial songs also.
We don't just plan for now, you know, we plan for the long distance.
And when we nurture our own acts, such as Elisa Lisa and Cult Jam, or Cheryl Pepsi Riley, or the rap group UTFO.
Where's Full Force now?
But my love is all I have to give. Without you, I don't think I can live.
They've hopped on the teen act gravy train, writing and producing for teen idols NSYNC, Britney Spears, and the Backstreet Boys.
Problem, man. No hoods allowed here at my party.
Oh, hoods, huh?
Yeah, hoods. That's right. Man, what y'all going to rob a liquor store or something? Yo, man, why don't you quit playing?
I'm not playing, but fellas, if I would have known you were coming, I would have had metal detectors.
Oh, that's real funny.
Yeah, real funny.
Hey, yo, man, don't touch my body, man.
Oh, I hear that big man.
Yeah, that's right. Hey, look at that, man. Put your pump. Man.
Hey, Zilla, you smell something,
I
man?
Definitely smell something out
you
here.
You smell something, Steph?
I smell.
So anyway, I was over there, right? And
yo, that's twice.
Yo, you conscious unless you got a serious sleepwalking problem, we can straighten that right out.
Yeah, we'll break your legs and kick your ass.
Yo, I will break my leg off. So far, did you be sneaker for a month? I've done it before.
Ain't no thing to do it again.
Look, guys. Why are you sweating me, man? Look, you're wrinkling my school clothes.
Ooh, you're wrinkling my school clothes.
Ooh. Yo, wait. What's the problem? What's wrong? Your mama can't afford no iron? I tell you what, tell her come on over to staff, all right? I'll put her on the stroll. She can save up, get one.
Yo,
watch out, man, watch out. Yo, this punk is throwing at us, man.
Man, I smell something, man. You smell something?
I definitely smell something in my hair.
I smell.
Yo, he's a...
Sick as hell.
Ain't nobody here. Damn.
Wow.
Yo, Pee-wee. Pee-wee.
Look at him. What?
Do you hear any music?
No. What up with that?
Yo, and there ain't nobody here dancing.
And I want to shake my ass.
Uh-huh. Let's go.
Put your hands in the air. I'm about to blast. Me and Boo about to set it off on your ass. Bring it on, what? See, I do this. Ain't nothing to this, raps run through this. Stepping up the game now, growing full force. Don't have to rock no jewels, and I'm still force. Cold chick, frigid ass, I spit blizzard ass. Tricks, skip it out, what you talk, we live it out. Love up in the club, and I'm posting fresh toast. Shades and French braids, back exposed. The dog diva got chicks fixing their club. Coca-Cola bottle tight, body like,
whoa. N-O-L-I-M-I-T. Shocker stepping in this month like, yeah, that's me. You know, pull up in the club on dub with a tank on. Party club, have fun, look. Get your drink on, see something you like, then get up out of hand. Come here, spotting get hot, so look, sit up out of fan. When I come through, make her forget about a plan. She gotta do, make her forget about a man. Love you want it, but you ain't really got the front. Besides, run the streets, you ain't live until you try me once. M-I, you ain't never got triple X about cash. I'm P-Lip, brother, you look smart, so do the math. Full force in here, gotta holler at flex. Won't say something, scream louder, cause I'm probably deaf. But they don't stop up in here. Ain't bodies, you not up in here. It's about to get hot, you know you gotta.
And this is to our Dick Clark and American Bandstand, okay, from Full Force. To Dick Clark and American Bandstand, the show that has opened up the musical doors, may all the positive and optimistic things in life forever be yours. You have been an inspiration to so many generations, and that, my man, is definitely a plus. From Full Force Getting Busy, we love you, Dick Clark, even though you look younger than us.
And from New York City, here's one of the most versatile and exciting bands in our industry, and they are known as Full Force.
I hope y'all enjoyed that almost as much as we did. A lot of wonderful experiences. But seriously speaking, one thing we always like to leave on people's mind is that it's not about the music, but it's about the music business. Get to know the business. That's how we were able to reinvent, recreate, and still prolong longevity, because that's the true test of a champion, how you can sustain in the business. Somebody could trip and fall into success. Not everybody can stay in success. You gotta remember that. So we are looking forward to vibing with you guys right now.
May the full force be with you.
It's always kind of corny when he says that. But hey!